Jesus forever, my song will be you. Yeah, I'm living in freedom.
Today, Sister Maria Angeli, Sister Maria Ellen Joy, and Sister Maria Josephine will profess the religious vows in the congregation of the Carmelite Sisters of Saint Teresa of Avila. Like all religious, they will pronounce the vows of poverty, chastity, and obedience. In today's world, most people will not understand what the vows are and what they mean. They only know, magmadre ni sila. But what do the vows mean? A friend of mine told me that he thought that entering religious life is like entering some kind of prison, that it is a giving up of one's freedom, that it means closing doors to great opportunities, that it limits your capacity to grow as a person. What my friend failed to realize is that this is the view from the outside. The view from the inside is actually different. The reality is that on the side of someone who understands the vows and embraces it wholeheartedly, they are the exact opposite. Rather than being a giving up of one's freedom, they are the living out of freedom in its most radical form. This means that when our sisters make their profession, they are acting out of a very profound freedom. Sister Maria Angeli, Sister Maria Ellen Joy, and Sister Maria Josephine will take the vow of poverty not because they want to be miserable and destitute and hungry, not because they want without roof over their head or clothes on their back. That is not the kind of poverty they will live. They choose rather the poverty that frees them to be ready to drop everything and to go anywhere in order to be of service. Sister Maria Angeli, Sister Maria Ellen Joy, and Sister Maria Josephine will take the vow of chastity not because they don't have special feelings towards others, or not because they don't want to get married. For all you know, maybe deep down inside, they also dream of getting married with someone they love. Di ba, sisters? Walang mo masayod, muangay sad sila guwapo. Mulingi sad sila ug naay mulabay nga ambungan nga ulitaw. But they freely choose chastity because they want to be available. Not just for one person, but to the whole community, and indeed to the whole church. Because they know in their hearts that there is depth of happiness in a life of complete self-giving. Sister Maria Angeli, Sister Maria Ellen Joy, and Sister Maria Josephine will take the vow of obedience not because they cannot make their own decisions in life. That is not the reason why they make the vow of obedience. They choose obedience because they know there is strength in doing things with others. That by joining their efforts with this group of women that they have chosen to belong to, they can more or less contribute to the building of the kingdom of God.